Hi, my name is Dr. Zoltan Mari. I'm Assistant Professor of Neurology at Johns Hopkins University. I am the Interim Director of the Parkinson's Center and Movement Disorder Center at Johns Hopkins. I am a movement disorder neurologist who is currently also the Medical Director of the National Parkinson Foundation Center of Excellence at Johns Hopkins. My research involves biomarkers in Parkinson's disease, electrophysiology in movement disorders, as well as disease modification trials in Parkinson's disease. My clinical profile includes deep brain stimulation surgery, as well as general treatment for Parkinson's disease and other movement disorders. And I also lead the dystonia center, where we use botulinum toxin injections to relieve dystonia and other movement disorders, including tremor, as well as other conditions which are treatable with botulinum toxin injections. Our mission is to provide individualized patient care with attention to detail and help patients in the community with Parkinson's disease and movement disorders. We also have a multidisciplinary approach with a wonderful multidisciplinary team with providers as well as ancillary healthcare workers helping our patients feel better with their condition, be informed about their diagnosis, their prognosis, or treatment plan. Besides being individualized in our provision of healthcare, we put a lot of emphasis onto communication. We have our patients email us, call us with every problem or issue that they may have between their appointments. We are also developing a movement disorder telemedicine program in which we can connect patients who are remotely located or have mobility issues to make it to their appointments. Our team is excellent in providing all this care, and we are proud in developing such an individualized and multidisciplinary care approach to Parkinson patients and other movement disorders in our community and beyond.